like to do my favourite Herman's Hermit song, and it's from our very first album. Does anybody have a copy of that album so I can show some of it?
With you, I mean, everyone's got one at home. I've got one at home.
Can I borrow that for a second? Give it to the security guy. He won't lick it. See, this is a... Thank you, sir. No? It's got a real record in it. You didn't need to bring... Thank you, sir. Thank you. You didn't need to bring the record, by the way. This is what... Few youngsters over there. This is what CDs used to look like in the 60s. When our records were new. Interestingly enough, Herman's Hermit's first LP, the American label called it The Best of Herman's Hermits. Unusual title for an introductory record, but perhaps they were.
Rush to shore. Don't they know it's the end of the world if you don't love me anymore? Why do the birds go on singing? Why do the stars shine above? Don't they know it's the end of the world? It ended when I lost your love. I wake up in the morning and I wonder why everything's the same as it was. No, I can't understand why life goes on the way it does. Why do the birds go on singing? Why do the stars shine above? Why do these eyes of mine cry?